What's up?
Hey. That's all I got.
We need to get more people out there fishing.
Deke! Hey, man. I saw you ride out with the Wizard Island Witch the other day. How'd that go?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker, Sergeant?
Okay, no, I didn't mean nothing. Just us grunts here, right? Shooting the shit?
Yeah, we'll show some respect.
Yeah, like I said, I didn't mean nothing. Deke, Corporal, see you, man.
We got more venison, man. That drifter that comes through? Actually have enough we can start salting some away.
Corporal, nice to see you.
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
All right. Corporal St. John, you take...
See you, Sarge. Keep those hands washed.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Oh, and it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Yeah, okay. See ya, Corporal.
One of Corey's men. Open it up.
Well, Corporal Deacon St.
John. One, two,
Corporal Deacon St. John. Good to see you.
Sarge?
Oh, well, they call it petrol where I come from. I guess it's gas to you. How are you doing there?
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Okay, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Sergeant.
How's it going there?
keep it together.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, sir. Yes, Sergeant.
Well, there you go.
One, two. Follow the cadence.
Moving, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant. Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
St. John, come in. This is Captain Curry. I've got a job for you.
Captain Curry, at the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
I can use these.
Corporal St. John, come in. I have a job for you.
Colonel, yes, sir. I'll be there ASAP. St. John out.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys. An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. And don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this, but they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope, maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack. I hope this is high enough. Boozer. It's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No. Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in, see how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too. Use this. need scrap. Nice headshot. Can of fuel. Use everything.
Corporal St. John, open up.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Hey, Sergeant.
Keep it together.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Sergeant. One, two. Follow the cadence.
Moving, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Moving,
yes, sir.
Sergeant.
Oh, good choice, gotta say. A good piece of equipment right there. Oh, okay, yep. Oh, yes, sir. That's a good one. Yep. Oh, good choice, gotta say. A good piece of equipment right there. Oh, okay. Yep. Oh, yes, sir. That's a good one. Yep. Oh, good choice, gotta say. A good piece of equipment right there. Oh, okay, yep. Oh, yes, sir, that's a good one. Yep. Oh, good choice, gotta say. A good piece of equipment right there. Well, okay, when you're ready. Well, they call it petrol where I come from. I guess it's gas to you.
I've never felt pain like this before.
Hey, you looking for something? Yep.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia, you know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
Almost out. Is it? Goddamn, Nest. That's gotta be close. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Thank you.
Feels, yes. use this. Should be it. Yeah, now we're in business.
Yes, sir.
think that's all of them.
Neuro-injector, just what the doctor ordered. Ooh!
Huh. That's interesting. Doesn't look too bad. Jesus, how a camp they got going on here.
Something feels wrong.
Hmm.
firm business.
That was a lot of goddamn marauders. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Huh.
St. John to Captain Khoury. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The Deschutes County Militia would not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out.
St. John, come in. This is Captain Khoury. I've got a job for you.
Captain Khoury, yeah. Hit the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that. Deacon St. John to Captain Khoury. How's that kid doing?
Good. A little dehydrated and hungry. The cook tells me he's almost cleaned out the mess hall single-handed.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
Yeah.
That did it. Something new every day. Who knew?
Konnichiwa, Corporal St. John.
Hi there, Sergeant.
Yes, very good.
That's all I got today.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, you, Sarge.
I can't do this anymore.
That's it for now.
Listening to you.
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal Dinkins, St. John. Good to see you.
Hey, Sergeant.
Yep, I can fix this right up. Need some petrol, yeah? Oh, good choice, gotta say. 12. There you go. See you, Corporal. Hey, Corporal St. John, how's it going?
Hey, Sarge.
Deke, how's my favorite corporal doing today?
Sarge.
Nice upgrade. Yep, that one comes highly recommended. Okay. That all you need? Well, good choice. Okay. See you, Corporal. It's been real nice. Hey, Corporal.
Should work.
All right, what have we got?
Gotcha. Militia tracks.
this is it. No, no, it's back that way. Take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. Tracks lead this way. Boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it?
here somewhere. Take that.
Thank you.
saw someone.
Hey, why aren't you guys out just like, you know, stacking up little piles of rocks, huh?
Whoa!
You, out there hiding. Come on out. We got food, beer, some whiskey. We got ammo, too. You join us. We'll hook you up. What do you say?
Hey, Sarge. You must be Mitch Allen.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over.
Not bad. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Okay. All right. Thanks, man. I owe you my life. I'm heading back. I'll tell him what you did. I swear to you.
Just doing my job.
Captain, I found your man. He should be on his way back to Diamond Lake.
Good work, St. John.
Now radio back. Check on him later. St. John out.
That should be it.
Hey, let's go. Open up.
I can fix this. Good.
Almost naked, all scarred up, like they took a knife to themselves. Joe said they were rippers. Cult over an iron group.
Colonel, you asked to see me?
Corporal. Yes, I did. Captain Curry says that you've been helpful dealing with marauders in the area.
Just doing my duty, sir.
A curious group of drifters have been spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over the Teelson Pass, which I thought to be impassable. Our patrol reported that they were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Have you ever heard of anything like this?
No, sir. Sounds like another cult, like the anarchists.
Perhaps. Regardless, I want you to track them down and deal with them. We have enough to deal with. I don't need another cult springing up in our backyard.
No, sir. Last thing we need is another crazy cult.
I've marked their last known position on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
All right, it's Corporal St. John.
Konnichiwa, Corporal St. John.
Okay, yes, sir. Hello, Sergeant.
Oh, okay. Goodbye, Corporal St. John.
Well, Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sarge.
Yep, good old high-octane gasoline. Coming right up. Okay, yep.
not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course?
Do you like it?
All right, then.
And be my guest, princess!
Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Keep moving! Moving, Sergeant! Yes, sir!
That's all I got for now.
Corporal Dinkin St. John, good to see you.
Hey, Sarge.
Hey, Captain. Did, Sarge make it back okay?
He's in the infirmary now. I think he'll make a full recovery. Thanks to you.
Well, just doing my job, sir.
Well, that was one hell of a job. Thank you, Corporal. From both Mitch and myself.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Colonel, I've spotted that cult that you asked me to check out. I'm gonna deal with them.
Very good, Corporal. Keep me posted. Carry it out.
I heard something.
I heard something as well.
For you in Iron Butte? How the hell did you get over the pass?
Remember me, assholes! Maybe head south, start all over again? No, that ain't gonna happen!
Okay.
We
be of one mind.
Yes, be one mind.
Where's the leader? Where's Carlos? Oh, that's right, he's dead. I killed him, huh? Hear me? It was me. He ain't resting in peace! He's feeding the fucking freaks! You're all gonna be feeding the freaks! That's all of them. Fucking rippers.
Colonel, reporting in that, that cult. R.I.P. They're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yes. It's a curious thing. I finally read the complete report filed by Captain Thompson. It seems they followed them for quite some time before engaging. Evidently, they called themselves Rest in Peace. Seemed to worship the freaks. Strive to become just like them.
Well, that's pretty messed up, sir.
We're all soldiers here, Corporal. I'm not offended by coarse language. But men like that, rest in peace, they offend me.
Yes, sir.
They offend me because they show what the world has come to. We, Corporal St. John, are all that stand between the world and the abyss.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Corporal St. John, report to me at command.
Colonel Garrett, yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.